I'm gonna pick one for Andrew. You're gonna wear that one. Everybody else, yeah, it's pretty. They all cost a pound. Don't look, stick your hand in. Pick any wig. Good, pull it out. Pick a wig. Great, good choice. All right, here we go. There's only, okay, great, good. Okay, so, you guys, as best you can, put the wigs on your head. Andrew, it's gonna mess your beautiful hairdo. Saws, okay. Get your wigs on. This is the moment where art imitates life. This is what the magic is about. Because wig in a box means we have four superstars standing here on our stage. Forget that Andrew Garfield is sitting up there in a wig. Just forget it. Let your imagination take you away, if you will. Because we got four superstars here on stage. We have Cher. Dolly Parton. That's you. We've got Katy Perry. And back from the dead, we have Whitney fucking Houston, bitches. So, when I call your name, you are gonna get up and you are going to lip sync any song that comes on in character. And you guys are gonna be the ones that judge the winner, okay? I know it's hot, but audience participation now is necessary. Okay? All right, then here we go. First up to bat, Cher. Step up. And when the music begins, lip sync for your life. There was not one Cherism in that, not one. No, whoa, no, no, no. No, yeah, that's all right though, you killed it. Great, have a seat. Next up is Katy Perry. When the music starts, I'm afraid to hear what happens and see what happens and smell what happens. Here we go, it's Katy Perry, ladies and gentlemen. Katy Perry. I love that Katy Perry. Next up is Dolly Parton. Come on, Dolly. Listen, everybody loves a bit of Dolly Parton. Every inch of that bitch. You gotta stand up for starters, unless you're gonna sing from your chair, which is acceptable. It works for Stephen Hawking, so. Are you ready, Dolly? You're gonna give it all you got. We're relying on you and your body. Give it up for Dolly Parton!
Tumble out of bed and I stumble to the kitchen. Pour myself a cup of ambition and yawn and stretch and try to come alive. Jump in the shower and the blood starts pumping. Out on the streets the traffic starts jumping. With folks like me on the job from 9 to 5.
Work either, it makes me so fucking up. We just kind of sit there and go, looks like we're taking a shit. Okay. And last up, resurrected from the dead. She's already in character. Here she is, ladies and gentlemen, the one, the only, the voice. It's Whitney Houston. Thing doesn't work out. Fuck spiders, you can be a drag queen. Okay, so this is where it's up to you. And by the way, you guys, we have a huge prize lying on this, right? You left your life out here, you lip sync for your life. We have this prize. It's a fan. It's a Work the World. Oh my God, that feels so good. It's a Work the World fan, and it could be yours if the audience votes you in, okay? Here we go. And you guys, no booing, just cheering. If you don't want that person to win, don't cheer. That's fine, okay? Ready? Is it Cher? Is it Katy Perry? Is it Dolly Parton? Because to me, it's down to two.